हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी द आर टू आर लैडर नेटवर्क फॉर डिजिटल टू एनालॉग कन्वर्टर. इन आवर मैनुअल इट इज़ एक्सपेरिमेंट नंबर 18. सो यू कैन सी दिस डायग्राम आई हैव इम्प्लीमेंटेड ऑन द ब्रेडबोर्ड. वी विल गेट द आउटपुट विच इज़ प्रपोर्शनल टू द डिजिटल इनपुट गिवन एंड वी रेफरेंस. सो दिस डायग्राम यू कैन सी एज there is a ladder network, R2R ladder network is there. Using IC741, we implement this digital to analog converter. So see here on the breadboard, I have implemented this. This little IC here is IC741, that is op amp IC. Okay. And these resistors are used for the ladder. Then output we will see on this DMM. So you can see this probe is connected to this wire at pin number 6. And this black one is connected to the ground. We have given supply from this voltage supply. Okay. And when we apply the inputs to these points, D0, D1, D2 and D3, we get proportional output on the DMM. Okay, so you need to complete the observation table. This is the circuit diagram for this experiment. And when we want to apply the logic 1, we will connect that point to the VCC point. When we want to apply 0, we will connect that particular point to the ground. Okay, so this was the connection done on breadboard. Thank you for watching.